We're going to do something a little bit special now that we did it last night, but I think it's noteworthy to do this evening as well, that we lost a real great legend in music and especially blues history the other day, and we lost Mr. B.B. King, passed away. I was lucky enough that I think I was 14 years old when I got to meet B.B. King, and it was a crazy event of stuff that happened for me to be able to meet him, but I got to sit with him in the back of his tour bus for a little over an hour and just talk and just kind of tell stories and stuff, and it was really special and it was really great, and it was very sad to lose him this week, but you gotta admit he lived an incredible, amazing life, and but I think we'll play one in honor of BB now, if it's all right.